Hi, everybody. Time to use your noggin.
Huh?
How do you use your noggin, you say? Well, here's how you use it every day. Use your noggin when you draw a friend. Use your noggin when you twist and bend. Use your noggin when you spot a new. Use your noggin when you solve. Use your noggin when you stick with glue. Use your noggin when you count. Can you? Use your noggin when you tell a story. Use your noggin when you say,
oh, I'm sorry.
Use your noggin when you find a way. Use your noggin when you shout,
hooray!
Use your noggin when you bake a cake. It's okay when you make a mistake. Use your noggin, that's what it's for.
I'm using my noggin.
Are you using yours?